Bonn Park is supported by Herb and Good Family Funeral Home. We all come from the earth, and we all eventually return to the earth. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. So it makes sense that one of our most important cultural services, a funeral, be respectful of the planet. Herb and Good Funeral Home is a pioneer in the so-called green funeral movement. They underwent an internal audit to identify practices that provide excellent service to families and loved ones while minimizing the impact on the environment. These changes include phasing in replacing incandescent light bulbs with LEDs, along with utilizing the science of near-formaldehyde-free embalming fluids. As the area's longest-serving family funeral home, Herb and Good has helped people in Waterloo Region through difficult times over the past 74 years and have the experience and flexibility to exceed your expectations. The caring staff, family ownership, personal guidance, facilities, and reasonable prices have become the hallmark of their service. They are steeped in tradition, but with a keen eye for more sustainable ways to provide their valuable service and support. Herb and Good Family Funeral Home is located at 171 King Street South in Waterloo, or visit herbgood.com. We are supported by Oxford Learning Waterloo. A school year like no other needs a solution like no other, and you can count on Oxford Learning for help. From pre-kindergarten to grade 12, Oxford Learning programs in class or online help students stay engaged. Reading, writing, grammar, math, homework, study skills, French, and so much more. Oxford Learning programs build your child's confidence and success. Better school confidence leads to better grades in every subject for every age. Oxford Learning skilled teachers focus on helping your child build a love of learning. They focus on developing skills that extend far beyond the classroom. It takes a village to raise a child. Oxford Learning can be an important part of your village. Oxford Learning Waterloo is located at 10 Fisher Holman Road across from the Beechwood Zares Plaza. Find them on Instagram at Oxford Learning Waterloo or visit them online at oxfordlearning.com. Enroll today. Oh, this is sweet. Bonn Park is supported by Nith Valley Apiaries in New Hamburg. Life can always be made a little sweeter with honey. The busy bees of Nith Valley Apiaries have been producing amazing honey products locally for more than 100 years. You can taste the difference in honey harvested with care by a local beekeeper. With a knowledge passed on from one beekeeper to the next, Nith Valley Apiaries manages 25 bee yards in rural Perth, Waterloo, and Oxford counties and has a retail shop on their farm. Nith Valley Apiaries produces unpasteurized honey. Each season offers unique honeys. When you browse through their honey house, you will also find other honey and hive products such as small batch specialty flavored creamed honeys, pollen, propolis, and gorgeous handmade candles and local artisan features. Is your honey jar nearly empty? Don't throw it out. Clean it and bring it back to the honey house for a refill of your favorite honey. Bulk honey is also available on tap year round. Nith Valley Apiaries is open Wednesday to Saturday at 1041 Christner Road in New Hamburg. Find out more at nithvalleyapiaries.ca.
Welcome to Bonn Park.
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 Welcome to Bonn Park. I'm Sarah Geidlinger.
And I'm Marshall Ward.
And this is our Christmas Eve on Bonn Park special.
Yeah, I've been so excited about this.
Me too.
When you look back on your Christmas memories and specifically maybe Christmas Eve or Christmas Day, are there certain moments I'm talking about, maybe things under the tree or your stocking or just little moments with family and friends that you remember most from your childhood?
And I think sometimes there's a mix between what's a memory and what's a photo that you've seen and told stories of a lot of the time. But of course, my favorite Christmases have been since I've had my own kids, since Justine and Summer have been around and we've been able to surprise them with gifts or take them on trips or the sledding and the skating. Like, that's my most cherished.
Yeah, me too. As much as I loved getting G.I. Joes and Star Wars and wrestling dolls in my childhood, the joy of Christmas shopping for our girls when they were little at Toys R Us and Zellers and wherever else we'd shop, I really went overboard.
Yeah.
But the stockings, I still take great joy
in
putting a good stocking together. It changes, you know, as they get older. It's always changing. But one of my favorite memories about my stocking is my mother would go out and get me a wrestling magazine. And back in the 80s, the covers would be just like wrestlers, like covered in blood and stuff. Yeah. Pretty gory. And I knew that she didn't really like these magazines and that, but I appreciate the fact that she'd go out and get one and be there in the stocking along with all the other stuff. How about Christmas music? For me, it was the John Denver Muppet Christmas album.
Oh, for sure.
That to me was really special.
To me, this is a little, maybe a bit of a surprise, but because I did grow up Catholic, Midnight Mass was a big deal. Some of those Christmas hymns, when they come out, they do, I know people think they're, you know, outdated and they're not really, they have no connection to them. But for me, that was such a part of the whole process. And when I hear those hymns now, not all of them, some of them are duds, you know, but when I hear some of them now, they're really moving to me and they remind me of that magic of being a little kid and looking forward to Christmas and being able to talk about it at school. I did go to one Christmas mass and, you know, you're probably given too much candy and too much to eat on Christmas Eve and you're so excited. My dad had one of those like shearling coats of the 80s. Yeah. You know, it was like a fuzzy animal, buffalo something. Yeah. They make fake ones now, but this was the real deal. And this was midnight mass and I'd obviously had too much Christmas fun and he was holding me. And I barfed all over his shoulder. I was probably 4 or 5 years old. Ruined this jacket. And that jacket hung, that coat hung in the front hall closet every year since. Cleaned, but ruined. Yeah, totally ruined from my Christmas barf.
I heard somebody on Mike Farwell's show, 570 News, talking about how tired they were of hearing the song Last Christmas by Wham on the radio all the time.
I could listen to that song forever.
Me too.
Yeah.
I never tired of that song. Mm-hmm. I think that's a perfect Christmas song.
Timeless.
Yeah, and I love it. I never, ever, ever tire of it. It awakens so many feelings in me when I hear it. Anyways, mm-hmm. I just want to say I love that song, Last Christmas.
Do I know my least favorite Christmas song?
Sure.
That actually makes me cringe.
Yeah.
This comes from working in a mall, and they had maybe 12 songs on loop.
Yeah.
Plus, it's just a dud.
Yeah.
Sorry to the great Paul McCartney.
Oh.
Simply Having a Wonderful Christmas song the worst song ever, ever created.
It's the worst.
It's like, I bet he regrets it.
Yeah, he's not fond of it.
No.
I've heard that.
Even just saying it, I'm like, oh, that synth and the echo. And
yeah.
No,
it's
no
effort. It's one of the only songs that really gets me kind of on edge when I hear it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
The rest of them, I mean, there's some that's just like, okay, you've heard these so many times, but the rest of them, I love them. I love Christmas music.
Yeah, me too. Mm-hmm. We have some amazing Christmas music from... this is from our guests over the year, our musical guests. I have so much love for all of them. And I've been able to hear some of this music that we're going to play tonight ahead of time. And I'm so excited to share it. And I believe we put together really such a beautiful, like, 5-star Christmas show.
I think so. I'm so grateful to these artists that they were so generous to give us their time and their music for this show. Like, Marshall reached out and just said, this is what we're planning. Could you send us something? And everyone said, no problem.
I'm a huge fan of Michael Kelly Cavan, mm-hmm. who's going to kick us off here with 3 songs.
He is. He's going to perform A Cold Night, Huron Carol, and Ancient Star.
Yeah. I'll never forget the first time I heard Michael Kelly Cavan perform, and his voice and his songwriting is something that I'm just in awe mm-hmm. of. And he was such an amazing guest this summer when we recorded with him.
Yeah, he's very mesmerizing. Here he is, Michael Kelly Cavan.
It's a cold night, and the tiny snowflakes fall, and they're landing on the face of a baby boy. And his mother gently brushes them away and wraps him tighter in the manger where he lays. And his father brings the ox and lambs in closer to keep him warmer, for it's deep into December, and the shepherds, frightened by the angels singing, come for shelter with the Savior. It's a cold night, and the subway's running late, and he's sleeping, lying on the subway grate. And the warm air makes him dream of days gone by, home and family, and the joy of Christmas time. He's awakened by the sound of traffic passing, children laughing, people rushing Christmas shopping in the distance. The chiming church bells beckon, come for shelter with the Savior. Silent night. And out beyond the clouds, angel choirs sing a timeless, ageless song. And the world turns and revolves around the sun. They fill the heavens, singing glory to the one. Far below them, he stumbles from the street into the mission, to get a bite to eat and sit and listen, as the mission choir is singing, come for shelter with the Savior.
It's a cold night, and the tiny snowflakes fall, and they're landing on a face of a baby boy. And his mother gently brushes them away and wraps him tighter in the manger where he lays.
And his father brings the ox and lambs in closer to keep him warmer, for it's deep into December and the shepherds, brightened by the angels singing, come for shelter with the Savior. Come for shelter.
Was in the moon of winter time, when all the birds had fled, the mighty Gitche Manitou sent angel choirs instead. Before their light the stars grew dim, and wandering hunters heard the hymn. Jesus, your King is born, Jesus is born. In excelsis gloria. Within a lodge of broken bark, the tender babe was found, a ragged robe of rabbit skin enwrapped his beauty round. But as the hunter braves through night, the angel song rang loud and high. Jesus, your King is born, Jesus is born, in excelsis gloria. This moon of winter time is not so round and fair as was the ring of glory on the helpless infant there. The chiefs from far before him knelt with gifts of fox and beaver pelt. Jesus, your King is born, Jesus is born, in excelsis gloria. Jesus, your King is born, Jesus is born, in excelsis gloria. O children of the forest free, O seed of Manitou, the holy
child of earth and heaven is born today for you. Come kneel before the radiant boy who brings you beauty, peace, and joy. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born. In excelsis gloria. Was in the moon of winter time, when all the birds had fled, the mighty Gitche Manitou sent angel choirs instead. Before their light the stars grew dim, and wandering hunters heard the hymn. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born. In excelsis gloria. First told, do we still find magic in that story of old? Shepherds upon a hill, a star blazing bright, a babe in a manger born, one holy night. 2,000 years have gone, still here today. We sing of that glorious time, so long ago, so far away. Something within our hearts yearns for that light that shone from an ancient star, one wondrous night. Here in a lonely world where darkness abounds, we hunger for hopeful signs that love can be found. The story of Christmas tells of God's endless love in sending His only Son, a gift from above. 2,000 years have gone, still here today. We sing of that glorious time, so long ago, so far away. Something within our hearts yearns for that light that shone from an ancient star, one wondrous night. Shine, ancient star, shine so bright. Fill our hearts with love tonight. Shone from an ancient star, one wondrous night.
Michael, those were great songs. Thanks so much for, yeah. Hey, we have Paige Warner up next, who is our very first guest on Bonn Park.
I know. She's prepared three gorgeous songs for us. Santa Baby, Tennessee Christmas, and Winter Wonderland. And her dad, Stephen, actually is accompanying her on piano.
The first time I ever heard Paige Warner was at the St. Jacob's Farmer's Market. Mm-hmm. I think she was maybe 17 years old and she was busking. And her voice just soared over this crowd on this beautiful summer day. And I've been a really big fan ever since.
And she's actually got some new stuff out on Spotify, so you should check it out.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you'll check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lie. Been an angel, oh you, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, fill my stocking with the duplex and checks. Sign your ex on the line, Santa cutie, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you, so let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, there's been a little thing with this year, I fear. We can't take any more, Santa honey, so hurry up and bring the new year. Hurry up and bring the new year, so hurry tonight. Come on with are calling, Denver snow falling. Somebody said it's 4 feet deep. It doesn't matter, give me the laughter. I'm gonna choose to keep another Tennessee Christmas. Only Christmas for me, where the love circles around us like the gifts around a tree. Well, I know there's more snow up in Colorado than my roof will ever see. But a town to town
clown. You have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Oh, Paige, those songs are so beautiful. Thank you.
They sure were. Thank you, Paige. All right, my friend Rob Witherspoon, the host of Tuesday Live, which I have enjoyed so much, a streaming live concert every Tuesday during the pandemic. It has been truly, truly a gift to be able to tune in every Tuesday night at 7 p.m. and hear Rob and his performers playing music for us. And it's a bit of a variety show. There's some comedy, and it always keeps me surprised and laughing. And he's got so many musical talents on this show. And we had Rob also this year as a guest, and he performed some songs for us. Anyways, Rob, truly Tuesday Live has been a gift to me and all your listeners. And I just want to say thank you so much. And I appreciate your friendship. And can't wait to hear your music tonight.
Rob is the type of person that makes the entire room smile. That's how I felt when we met with him this summer.
Well, the word gratitude comes to mind when I think of Rob. He's just a really grateful guy.
Rob's songs tonight are Christmas Is Near, I Saw Three Ships, and Silent Night.
All right, take it away, Rob.
Christmas, I'm dreaming of Christmas, hoping for Christmas, the Christmas is near. A long time ago, so the carols I'll sing, a baby was born and honored by kings, delivered by angels sent from above, carrying a message of love and of Christmas. Dreaming of Christmas, hoping for Christmas, the Christmas is near. Decorations and lights on a tree, having you beside me is all that I need. No one should be alone this Christmas Eve. Instead of presents, be a presence to me this Christmas. I'm dreaming of Christmas, hoping for Christmas, that Christmas is near. Christmas comes but once a year, for family and friends and those you hold dear. So like that star in the sky long ago, let your light shine, let everyone know that it's Christmas. I'm dreaming of Christmas, hoping for Christmas, that Christmas is near. Oh Christmas, I'm dreaming of Christmas, hoping for Christmas, Christmas is here. Ships come sailing in on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. And who do you think was in them then on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day? And who do you think was in them then but Joseph and his lady? Well, he did whistle and she did sing on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. He did whistle and she did sing on Christmas Day in the morning. La. La, la, la. la 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 la. And all the bells on earth did ring on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. And all the bells on earth did ring on Christmas Day in the morning. And all the angels in heaven did sing on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. And all the angels in heaven did sing on Christmas Day in the morning. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. The Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. Thy birth, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth.
All right. Thank you, Rob Witherspoon, for those beautiful Christmas tunes you contributed to our show tonight.
And Marshall, next we have Giselle Sanderson.
Yes, Giselle.
Yes, we love Giselle.
Oh my gosh, Giselle's voice. And Giselle is a Juno Award-nominated artist, and she was with the band Lace for many years. And again, just as a musical guest, she just blew us away when she recorded three songs for us in our studio.
Oh, she came in, you know, and just set up. And of course, you can tell the level of professionalism. She just got right into it, and her voice was as steady as ever.
Yeah, she just, it's like she's illuminated with positive energy. And she has three songs for us tonight. Two are with Lace and one's a solo song. Yeah,
that's right. So she's going to perform O Tannenbaum, O Come All Ye Faithful, and Wonder for a While. Here's Giselle.
Thank you. triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold ye, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore you. Oh, come, let us adore you. Oh, come, let us adore you.
Sing choirs of angels, sing in exultation, sing all ye citizens of heaven above. Glory to God, glory in the highest. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him.
Officially run out of time. There's still cookies to bake and memories to make, and oh, so many checkout lines. You shout from the backseat, there's Santa, while I'm wishing this traffic away. But the smile on your face takes me back to a place I've been missing since I was your age. Show me the miracles you see and remind sweet simplicity of this magical season through the sparkle in your eye. Could I borrow your wonder for a while? Maybe the best gift is the present, and the spirit of Christmas is strong, and it's sitting right here in my rearview mirror. So pick a carol, child, and I'll sing along, and show me the miracles you see, and remind me of the sweet simplicity of this magical season through the sparkle in your eyes. Could I borrow your wonder for a while? And show me the miracles you see, and remind me of the sweet simplicity of this magical season through the sparkle in your eyes. Could I borrow your wonder for a while? Could I borrow your wonder for a while?
Giselle, thank you so much. What a beautiful list of Christmas songs for us.
Yeah, thank you, Giselle. And to close off our show, we have Jay Semko. So Jay is the chief singer-songwriter of the Canadian band The Northern Pikes, which is my all-time favorite Canadian band. And I met Jay about 15 years ago when I made a documentary about him out in Saskatoon. And he's been a wonderful friend. And although he hasn't been a guest on Bonn Park, he did contribute a song called Green Fields, which is a live off-the-floor rendition of the Northern Pike song from Snow in June to our episode with Jody Frederick, author Jody Frederick, for our Remembrance Day episode. And anyways, Jay, you remain one of my all-time favorite musical performers and recording artists, and I'll never forget the first time I saw Northern Pikes live at the Twist in 1990. It's an unforgettable concert, and I'm forever a Northern Pikes fan and a Jay Semko fan, and he too has given us three songs tonight.
He has. They're called It's Christmas Eve, We Three Kings, the classic, and What Child Is This?
Thank you, Jay.
It's Christmas Eve, the stars are shining bright, walking home to frosty windows full of light. Snow is crunching, singing underneath my feet, I know you're waiting there for me. Walk in the door, sure feels fine. Candles reflecting in your eyes. You say, take off your boots and take off your coat and have a seat by the fire. It's Christmas Eve. Smell of cinnamon floating through the air. Stockings hung above the fireplace with care. And I can almost taste the pudding on the stove. You whisper, I love you, and we both know we'll sleep like babes under the stars. Home is right here, where we are, beneath the quilt, we're safe and warm, dreaming of angels tonight. It's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. Take off your boots and take off your coat. Have a seat by the fire. Beneath the stars, we're safe and warm. Home is right where we are. It's Christmas Eve. it's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. Afar, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Born a king on Bethlehem plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh. Prayer and pleasing all men raising, worship him God on high. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Myrrh is mine, its bitter perfume, breathes a life of gathering gloom. Sorrowing, sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in the stone-cold tomb. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Glorious now, behold him arise, King God and sacrifice. Heaven sings, hallelujah, hallelujah, the earth replies. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Babe, the son of Mary.
Why lies he in such mean estate, where ox and ass are feeding? Good Christians fear for sinners here, the silent word is pleading. Nails, spears shall pierce him through, the cross be borne for me, for you. Hail, hail the Word made flesh, the babe, the Son.
Jay, we wish to thank all our guests tonight who contribute music and wish you all a very happy and healthy new year in 2021.
We do.
Hey, let's take a moment and thank our Bonn Park 2020 community sponsors, of which there are so, so many.
Marshall and I are so grateful that these local businesses chose to support our show. Thank you so much.
Yeah, we're grateful to each and every one of you. A big, big thank you.
And you are Wordsworth Books,
Vincenzo's,
Toy Soup,
Gifted in Waterloo,
The Garlic King,
Artline Salon,
Mombella's Italian Kitchen,
Full Circle Foods,
Waterloo Brewing,
Sen Cuisine,
The Cinnamon Shop,
Sun Magic,
Bingaman's,
Classic Indian Cuisine,
KW Telescope,
The Milky Way Fine Cheese Shop,
Encore Records,
Sunny's Drive-In,
Counterpoint Brewing,
Gina's Spa,
Mountain Oak Cheese,
100 Mile Produce,
Taco Farm,
Far Out Flicks,
Bangkok Cuisine,
Microplay,
J&J Cards and Collectibles,
Crania Schools,
Yolanta's European Spa,
Bake My Day,
Block 3 Brewing,
Good Time Games,
Mikhail Lavender Oasis,
The Jelly Girls,
Olive Divine,
Confidence Dance Studio,
Box Marley Jamaican Kitchen,
Baby Charlotte,
A Taste of Soul,
Guns Hill Artisan Cheese,
Graham A. Giddy Funeral Homes,
Bodie Foods,
Clean and Tidy Cleaning Services,
Reuter Roofing,
A Taste of Grease,
Urban Good Family Funeral Home,
Yoda Leather,
International Cheese Santa Lucia,
Soul Cuisine,
Project Neutral Reap Green Solutions,
TLC Pet Food,
Waterloo Oxford Learning,
Nith Valley Apiaries,
Ayers Bulk Food and Baking Supplies,
July Nail Bar,
Mary Maid's Cleaning Services,
Eco Cafe,
Deja Vu Salon and Spa,
Four Fathers Brewing,
Anio's Pasta House,
and Four Corners Algonquin.
Thank you
so much.
Yeah, thanks so much, everybody.
Some jingle bells for our sponsors. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, and we'll see you next time on Bonn Park.
That's right. Bye.
Hey, all. Thanks for meeting us in Bonn Park. Please like, rate, and subscribe to our podcast on the platform that you're listening to. And follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Bonn Park Podcast. Original music by Alan Lung.